Surprised?
It's just... you look more like a hired killer than a hero.
Man named Agapios believes you may be able to identify the Kingfisher. If I find out who he is, I can stop the dagger.
Ah, so it's just Evia you're here to save. Still, thank you.
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just a Kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Whatever you know about the Kingfisher, I also need to know.
He'd visit me, the Kingfisher and his Malacca's flock, demanding their taxes. I kept him fed. I kept him rich. If I tell you his name, I'm a dead man.
Say it!
I can't. What he'll do to me? What he'll do to my wife?
Give me his name!
Neritos. His name is Neritos. Just make sure you stop him.
Agapios' brother. It is him. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.
Thanks for saving me. Stop by my farm anytime for some free olive oil.
Away we go!
Hey,
Can I help you with something?
Ah, someone who understands being a mercenary. It's not an easy life we lead, friend.
No, it is not an easy life. But it is one worth struggling for.
You may be right. I'm near giving up my task. I'm here for the head of a Spartan commander. But his soldiers hound me, and I haven't been able to get near him.
Let me guess. You need me to kill the Spartan commander.
Exactly. He must be gutted.
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
Then I believe this is yours. You have my thanks, friend.
I always finish what I've started. These ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind.
A slave's work is never done.
Mistios, over here. Did Agapios send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
Even I can't be completely sure I wasn't followed.
Then we're in great danger.
I'm a Mystios. It's a dangerous line of work.
Not like this! Not like the dagger! Their corruption, their reeds, it's limitless! They're watching that shipwreck, and I don't doubt they're watching you.
What exactly went down with the ship?
I'm not sure. All I know is that this particular ship was part of the dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the dagger, then it's important to us.
How do you know the dagger is watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half-drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again and again until they're dead. The dagger's looking for something and won't stop until they've found it.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done. There must be something in the shipwreck.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great...
Debris from the dagger sunken ship. There it is, the shipwreck.
Thank you.
blade. This must be what the dagger is after. Now to find the woman in Eretria.
Keep your eyes on your work!
Over here.
Victory!
Better make sure the woman's okay. Are you hurt?
I...
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings.
The important item the dagger was after was... a dagger? This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. That dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mistios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom.
That's the last of Agapios' leads. Better tell him what I've learned. He isn't going to want to hear this.
We've got lumber coming from Lesbos in a couple of days. I need to hear more hammering!
When are those supplies arriving? I'm running out of clay.
If the dagger hijacked them, never.
Here, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
You, Mistios! You're the one who won the battle for Megaris, for us Spartans.
Your army needed a champion, and I responded. Easy.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
So you'd like me to take care of the Athenian commander?
His death is the only solution.
I'm in.
You're braver than you look.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. careful not to get spotted.
Come on.
What did you learn?
The dagger's base is on Skyros. They seem to be planning a ritual at the Temple of Achilles.
What did you learn about my brother? Is he alive? Is he the Kingfisher?
I'm sorry, Agapios. Neritos is the Kingfisher. The dagger is his operation.
Neritos always was getting himself into trouble. A temple to Achilles on Skyros, you said?
Agapios!
Stop!
Slave!
Stop, slave! Guards! Guards!
No! That man earned his freedom long ago. Thanks to you, the dagger's true face has been revealed. And Emdia has a chance at survival. You've earned your reward. Though I fear victory will not be as simple as storming Skyros, the Kingfishers hid in the shadows for decades. There will be more to do before the end. Help me. Help Emdia.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Good. I'll lead the small force to Smuggler's Dock on Skyros. Meet me there, and together we'll finally crush the dagger!
You shouldn't have crossed me.
ready to...
Commander at the helm!
Down!
Speed up! You even know your way around the seas at night. Impressive.
It's an art, my friend. My father used to say, when Nyx blinds you, seek that.
Your father was a man of the sea, what?
No, he was a potter. But he was a man who always saw light in the darkest of places.
Then you take after your father.
We all do, whether we like it or not.
Another day's hunt begins.
Ease up! Onward!
deal with that fire!
Archers! Ready!
How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to her?
Leonidas was her father.
And perhaps it's trying to guide you. Show you a path.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move will be just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary.